you alive than dead. I swear it. I'll tell you about Jadestone. I'll tell you anything. No, wait. Don't you see that I'm a victim here too? I was forced to work for the Black Ram. They have my wife and kids. I'm not lying. I swear I'm not. My wife, Grismelda, and my 17 kids, they're sick. All 17 of them, dying. And Griselda's sick too. She is. I swear, this is the last time I helped the Black Ram. The very last. I've learned my lesson. I'm just a pawn, you know. I'm scum. I'm not the guy you want.
I've changed. You're giving me a second chance, and I won't blow it. Right? A second chance, please? Sure. You know why Gwan is so crazy about Bamboo Village, for instance? It isn't for the pillaging. The real reason is Nam So Yu.
The Black Ram attacked Jadestone just to distract the Bamboo Guard. What Gwan really wants to do is to swipe Nam So Yu right from under the guards' noses. I won't forget this. Go with the guards, or whatever.
Yeah. Gion, Black Ram have taken Nam Soyu from Bamboo Village. Fiends, take me! I should have been there! They made fools of the guard, a fool of me. But how did they know when I would leave Bamboo Village? How? There is only one explanation. There has to be a second spy. Someone who knew exactly when I would be away from the village. I must return immediately. Ban Yao will tell you what he knows. I must go. I leave the rest in your hands. Continue the fight, Jian.
They came out of nowhere. The Black Ram knew our patrol routes. They knew when we changed shifts. Before we even knew what was happening, they had taken Nam Soyu. I remember one of the men calling him Lieutenant Wongsum. He was huge. Really? Master Doden tried to stop him, but Wongsum picked him up and slammed him down, hurting him badly. Oh, this is a nightmare. I'm sorry. You're right. We have to focus on Lady Nam Soyu's rescue. Captain Dochen sent an advance force to Sentinel Coast ahead of the planned invasion of the South Fleet. We'll drive the Black Ram off for good. Talk with our forces on the Sentinel Coast and see what assistance they require. You could make all the difference.
Want to know more about wind walking? Read the letter already!